Now, meanwhile, National Police Commissioner General Fannie Masemola gave an update on the South African Police Service, the operations countrywide. Amongst others, Masemola highlights breakthroughs made through various police operations, stating that the operations have led to the arrest of several wanted suspects while also curbing and preventing crime. He says due to the increased concerns about the scourge of crime in the country, police operations will be intensified in hotspot areas.
Umkomishinala wesizwe wamapolisa uNjengele Fannie Masemola unike inkcazelo malunga nemisebenzi yamaphulo wokhuseleko yokugcina ucwangco kwilizwe jikelele. Ngethuba enika ingxelo umkomishinala uchaze ngeziganeko ezohlukeneyo eziquka abarhanelwa abathe babanjwa. Umkomishinala unike ingxelo nangempumelelo eyenziweyo ekubanjweni kwabo bashishina ngeziyobisi.
With regard to business robberies, in terms of there is 44 suspects which were arrested also in Gauteng around Captain Park here, who were involved in the armed robbery where they were robbing a warehouse of liquor worth 15 million. In terms of drug busts, we had a number of intelligence-led operations. Yesterday there was a drug mule from which was arrested at OR Tambo International Airport, coming from Brazil, is a Brazilian citizen.
Kuzo zonke izinhlobo zolwaphulo-mthetho neenkxalabo zoloyiko kubemi beli, umkomishinala uthi kukho amaqela akhethekileyo aqinqelwe ukuqhubisana nemikhuvela eqatseleyo.
Together with Home Affairs, we have reinforced our operations to make sure that at the port of entries, be it land, air or sea, we clean up everything and we monitor, especially those that are coming in and out of the country, so that we know which countries they go, what are they going to do. As they come back, we are able then to intercept them.
UNjengele Masemola uthi isebe lesipolisa liza kuqhubeka nomsebenzi wokukhusela abemi beli. Ekwathi ezinye iinkcukacha malunga namatyala asephantsi kophando, isebe liza kuthi qolo linika ingxelo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eCampton Park.